Hello everyone. So, there are some parts where I can do on my own. There are some I can't. Today,
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by Vicarious Visions.
This intro is amazing.
It's Crash Bandicoot!
At the moment, I'm sort of the first couple of parts. No, let's get into it. Last one. I love the theme. Even though this game annoys me so much, it's a good pumpkin start.
It's Crash Bandicoot! It's Crash Bandicoot 2!
Cortex strikes back!
It's Crash Bandicoot Warped!
Oh, there's something I want to show you. I figured out for gaming extra I should just do getting platinum relics and stuff like that. At the moment I'm still in the story mode. Let me show you something. There you go, as you see it, I've got the platinum relic. And I don't know how this is possible, but when it loads up. And then you got that. Has it changed? Oh, it's changed, it has. See, that's the top two, three, I don't know. So I'm there with 42. It used to be number one. Yeah, of course. Yeah, there. And then somehow it's that. Like, I don't know how people do this. I haven't posted, well, hopefully by now I should have posted the Whippa-Woo boss and a Pupple Pupple one, but yeah, I'm addicted. Now, question, how are you supposed to get these boxes? How? I remember in the original Clash, I've never made it this far. I think Colin Short's game we should play is because I remember he played the first one. You like this one? Thank you. So there's a thing up there, the bested arm, I haven't seen Theo yet. I think you should call it Dum Dum. Let's try again. Supposed to be short film filming, and I'll make my shorts even worse.
Snap, Sakurang!
What have we got?
Thank you.
Man, this is going to take a couple of tries. Damn long for the apples to go. I'm ending it. Oh, I've turned it now. Sorry guys, camera's dying. I love you. Bye bye.